Yo guys, what's up? I think the last time you see me was when I'm making a video telling you guys that my first channel got hacked, which was like in last year. That was the last time I was on the camera. This time, same problem, but I don't get hacked. I got deleted. I even create my fourth channel now. Man, if this was my first one with 500k subscriber, I would be crying. But now it's like I get used to it now. I don't even feel sad anymore. You know, it's just, you know, things happen the way it is. It's God's plan. I can't do anything about it. So what happened is that as you guys know, yesterday it happened yesterday that my channel with 30k subscriber got deleted. Is because so YouTube sent me the email, right, saying that my account have been linked with the another account which got terminated. Means that, okay, my first channel with 500k subscriber got hacked, and then my second channel SEN31 original got 3 copyright strike, and then it got terminated. All right. My third channel got deleted because the email that I use for that channel is linked to the second channel, if you understand what I mean. So, okay, when you create an email, right, you use a phone number, and my phone number have, okay, one phone number you can create three email account, and with that email you can create a YouTube account, right? So it's like this. So all my YouTube account which have the same number, so if one account got terminated by copyright, it means all the account which use that number will be terminated, basically, which I learned yesterday. Yeah, man, so stupid the way I got deleted. I feel like I'm the unluckiest people on YouTube now. But yeah, I just have to accept it and move on, and I won't give up like always, and we'll continue making a video. So I have a great new channel now, a new channel. You know, I get a lot of message from my friend, my YouTuber friends, like Joe, AJcom, Victor, and Lorenzo, Benny, Mo7ND. And a lot of guys from Facebook. Yeah, I don't remember the name, but yeah, I know you are. Yeah, thank you for all your support, man. Like, we are in this together. Man, I cannot be more thankful to have a supporter like you guys. It's worth more than anything. You know, our community is really special to me. And yeah, I have created a new channel now, which is, I will show you here. This is my new channel. I will leave a link in bio. Okay, there is a guy, okay, I will show you. There is a other channel which pretended to be me. They use the same name, everything, and they fool people that is the real SEN31, but it's not. I will show you guys what happens. So okay, if you go to YouTube and search SEN31, SEN G1. See, you got two channels, which I don't know who is this guy. This is not me, this is not me. And all this, see, if you see the thumbnail like this, it's mine. See, this is not me, it's someone else re-uploading my video. Okay, re-uploading. Look at this guy, for example. Look at his above. Okay. Hi, this is SEN31. If you are interested, shut up, man. I don't know who you are. This is not even me, man. See, even my name is written on there. My name is here, but it's not me. What the fuck, man? Okay, whatever. So to let you guys know, I still come back to make a new, the same content, but with a new channel. Yeah, hopefully, you guys support me, and hopefully I go to this tough period. Tough year together with you guys. I also create an Instagram channel for my channel SEN31, the new one, not my personal one. And yeah, I hope you guys can support me, and thank you for always be there for me. I remember like most of the subscribers who comment on my channel, I remember them from my first channel, man. Trust me, I know you guys. Like, thank you so much, and yeah, hope I don't get terminated again. Thank you, bye.